Will a short career break affect your ability to revalidate as a doctor? This video explains if a short career break can affect your ability to revalidate and retain your GMC registration. From http://www.fph.org.uk/. Your ability to revalidate should not be affected if you take a short career break within a 5-year revalidation cycle. Our understanding from the GMC is that you will be expected to revalidate at the usual point in your 5-year cycle on the basis of the supporting information you have collected and appraisals that you have attended within this time period. If you have been unable to collect sufficient supporting information for your appraisal, your RO may recommend a deferment of your revalidation to the GMC, in order to allow you to collect additional information. It is expected that doctors will want to take career breaks within their revalidation cycle, and there is flexibility in the process to manage this. If you do plan a break, you should manage your appraisals around that break as far as possible, so that you do not miss an appraisal prior to going on leave. A return to work appraisal may also be required by your employer. Some of the supporting information is required over the 5-year cycle, not annually, so again this may be able to be managed around the career break. You should speak to your appraiser and RO to develop an agreed approach. It is advisable to try to keep your CPD in your clinical areas up to date even if you are not actively practicing, i.e. by attending specialist meetings or using distance learning. The Academy of Medical Royal Colleges has now drawn on various sources to produce guidance on return to practice. From http://www.fph.org.uk/frequently_asked_questions_on_GMC_revalidation. For further information and support for doctors' appraisals, please visit Medical Appraisals at http://medicalappraisals.org.uk.